Well, we're on the grounds of the competition here. You're probably wondering where we've been for a whole half a year. Well, we have been chilling and Luke, where are you? Somebody come on, big presentation.
Hey, guys. Just chilling.
See, it's been getting very high on sugar lately.
Yeah, I know.
Love sugar.
It's good, too.
Always love it.
Yeah. Anyways.
You may be wondering.
We are back.
Okay.
For Ooh. Dave Talent.
Lean your head that way. Sisters are so weird. Okay.
Well,
anyway, you may be wondering.
Shut up in there.
Shut up.
Okay. Right.
You may be wondering what happened to this place. Now, the answer is
Lucky Charms.
We ate Lucky Charms.
That's what we've been doing for half a year.
Duh.
Magically changed this room.
Magically delicious.
See my little surfers up there?
Yeah, they're cool.
Yeah.
They magically change everything.
Okay.
So, why don't we get on to the talent part of the show? Next on the list, you guys do realize it's a day of talent, too. ESPN.
Five
classic
talent show.
Okay, first on the list, we have
Mr. Weirdo.
Well,
we might have seen him last year trying to perform a backflip.
I think he's
major disaster.
What is
okay.
he doing this year?
Let's give him a big hand.
Yeah,
right?
Big hand.
When I was born in Texas, you'll say, when are we? I came to the show of the day talent. Well, you see, that's a very long story. I know. Darling, very nice. Let's get back to the show. Well, Luke, that was very... That doesn't go there. Let's go on to the next contestant. Okay, contestant number two. I think our ghetto man is back. We had a little disaster with computer, so we had to get a new Mac. Alright, let's.
You have a dog named Mac?
What? Where'd you get that?
Yo, what's up, y'all? Now, you know, I can't say, you know, my last visit was perfect, y'all, but today I here to redeem myself, y'all. You think that funny, huh? You all think that funny? You think I'm gonna screw up like that? Alright, now here's what I'm gonna do. I can't believe you guys still laughing. I don't believe it. You don't believe I can do it? Alright, here what we gonna do, alright? I'm gonna need a volunteer. You, in the green afro, brother. Get over here. Yeah, I know you laughing, brother. You just scared, y'all. All right. Now I'm going to get my towel, y'all. Make sure you don't see anything. Now, what? Alakazam. Alakazoo. No, stay still, brother. I'm going to make him disappear, all right? Make it disappear. Oh, Lord.
That was very weird.
That guy's kind of cool looking, though. You may be wondering where my hat is. Is that the dry cleaning? They gave me this in the placement. All right. You know, we're just having a slight delay of the two freak brothers who came in last year. Apparently, they're back. It's like a family reunion. We're like a family in a weird way. Okay, we're going to use the jokes, all right? I got this wicked joke, all right? What?
Oh,
you guys are gonna laugh. It's gonna be so funny. Okay.
Just gotta listen to that.
It's gonna be fun. What did the llama?
This is great.
laughing so hard. That's great. You guys are just gonna love me. Alright. So funny. Alright. What? So funny. So funny. Alright. You cannot go. Go. You cannot control yourself, Albert. Go to the bathroom. Do something productive. Like,
so
move along.
So great.
All right. It's great.
Is that right?
What did the llama say to the refrigerator? You don't know? Am I the sun?